And this is our approximately $400,000 facility for the disabled daycare. And it's approximately 400 square meters, or about 4,000 square feet. And it will serve the people of Pierrot. And so on this wing, we have the care facilities and the playground and sports field is part of the project and the fence.
It's already being used.
Yes,
So each one will be used for different groups supported by different organizations.
It's similar to ADA Act standards, so it's fully accessible for a blind and handicapped person.
So, how many people is this plan to be able to hold during the course of the day? I mean, is there a maximum of stockholders?
Actually, I think it might be 30 to 45. At 400 square meters, and well, I would say 100 square feet per person would be about a good gauge. So 30 to 45.
Right.
Oggi
Očekuju novi prostor.
Sad je na njima da organizuju svoje aktivnosti za svojim korisnicima, sad imaju sve uslove. Tako radili smo objekt po tome da kasnije mogu da licenciraju usluge po zakonu o socijalnoj zaštiti, znači imamo i toalet, imamo tuševe, sve po standardima, tako da ukoliko neko udruženje želi da pruži licencirane usluge, da imamo uslove po našem zakonu, tako da eto, potrudili smo se da imamo prostor dobiju.
Ona devojka je vođa nevnoj organizacije Feniks, ona u ulicu.
Da, to je.
Na Pjecarskoj.
Da, tu nam je i vesna. Dođe.
Dajmo da ih vidimo, evo tamo. Svi su do onog znaka ćemo damo.
Znači nisu samo djeca, nego su i ljudi.
Odnosno. Da, različite su.
Thank you.